While WhatsApp last year took a pretty big beating in terms of their on their PR chart because of all the hullabaloo that was created around their the new privacy policy, let's face it that a very few people actually moved out, and it continues to be the most popular chat platform. They hence continue to invest heavily in terms of improving their UX. So in today's edition of Making It Simple, I'm going to be sharing a lot of new features that they are either in the beta stage right now or which are going to be rolled out in the near future. Hi, my name is Deepak and I run a company called Nurture IT, which has been focusing on providing the right IT and telecom solutions for startups and scaling SMBs for the last 20 years. Multi-device support is probably the most sought after new feature of WhatsApp. As we all know, currently we can log in through our phone, which could be in close proximity to your laptop, which you can log in through web WhatsApp. But with multi-device support coming in, which is already in beta testing with a select few users, it is expected that up to 4 devices can get logged in simultaneously. This obviously means in that case that you will not need your phone in close proximity to your laptop for web WhatsApp to work. As a natural extension of the multi-device support is a feature of logout, through which you can keep logging in and logging out of devices, something similar to what you do in Facebook. This obviously is also around the corner along with the multi-device support. We've already seen a lot of backward integration that's been happening between WhatsApp and Facebook. This is further getting extended by enabling the Instagram Reels now to be available for viewing on your WhatsApp account itself. The disappearing feature and the view once option for either a photo or a video have already been around for a couple of months now. What's also been enabled in the last few months is video or voice calling directly from your laptop. Archival of messages to be read is getting better using a new option called Read Later feature. Just as any other platform, WhatsApp too is trying to monetize their huge user base. It is expected that WhatsApp is going to start selling insurance plans of SBI and HDFC very soon. Group calls got a lot easier right now. In case you missed logging into a group call when it was initiated, you can now log in to the call when it is actually in progress. I guess all these new features coming in, the stickiness to WhatsApp is going to be only on the rise. So I do hope whatever I've shared to you today is going to make your life simpler. If there are any other features that you've come across, do share them in the comments column. And if you need any further assistance, you know whom to reach out to. Good luck and stay safe.